South Dakota here in early July. Tucked away in the Black Hills on an especially starry night. A concrete green brontosaurus has a subtle glint in her eye. 'Cause under the moonlight, when the moment is right, under the moonlight, things come alive.
Sam, even our costumes have pockets.
I think there's too much background noise for that to have picked up.
Just, you know.
Now I just.
Doable.
You two are
we
risky.
Can have enough.
Hey, Sam's gonna kill you guys.
Nothing. It's a box, not a triangle.
Go!
Just taking pictures, you're going full hog.
I do both, Gabe. I'm multi-talented.
All for the height.
Why do you also have a knife?
Because Aaron was wielding a pan.
That was sick.
It's definitely worse job than the lab.
Oh yeah. At least this, you know, you're actually helping with something. I don't know. What is a worse job in this lab? Sweeping the floor?
Gabe loved that though. Gabe was a happy boy. Yes,
Bob loves everything.
I don't know. I really don't.
He hates buffing though.
I really don't think there's too much in this lab that truly is on.
Can I say cutting solid stock with a chop saw?
Oh, you want to see the new one?
Yes. Steamy. Evaporation?
This is an area of trouble.
I'm tired.
Who asked the area of
shut up, Aaron.
I need a table.
What are you doing there, Sam?
Recording.
Oh.
It's going in.
This is working.
Engineering for the win. What are you doing?
Hey, we can put that one on the trebuchet.
Actually.
Oh, step aside, boy.
You can't. Okay. Please don't break my arm.
Okay, I'm just gonna use it as a boost.
Fine. I need to hold this steady, otherwise it'll slip off.
He has actual steps.
Yeah, let me take this. I can't wait to send this video to my parents.
Just look away.
This will eventually make it onto YouTube and the outtakes reel at the end of the year.
Are we ready?
Parents, yeah. I don't know what this is actually.
Yeah, this is the group I joined. Yeah. All right. What are you doing now?
I'm gonna let it sit here.
No, you gotta like.
Okay, guys, we're over
time.
Okay.
Yeah. So they need to rope off more area like for us because we're so dangerous.
Are you smart?
And they gave us a fence post and said,
"Don't question
dig it into the ground."
And we can't drive it in.
Yeah, we don't have it.
Yeah.
Good. Reach one.
Nope, that's not working.
No.
Go back to the sand baby. Sand baby works.
Sand baby works. So
I've got a shovel.
Okay, now
go car.
Go put that one on the trebuchet.
I think we're far. No, we're not done. Yeah. Alec, we're not done.
We still need it. Where's sand baby for all the
wait, why are we so dangerous?
Because we don't work.
Just hammer right there.
I thought it worked yesterday.
It did.
They went back.
Yeah.
I'm not saying I can do what you're doing. I'm saying I'll do it in a completely different way.
It's just that one wasn't dripping at all because there's a screw on this one. So that's the only hole that should drain.
There's a screw?
Yeah.
Since when?
I don't know. Go pull it out.
Oh.
Dum-dum. This is bad. Don't record this. No one should build a bridge like this.
Build a bridge like this.
Just eyeball it. It'll be fine.
be a square.
These are all the restaurants.
Oh, are you doing a top down video?
And,
what?
Are you doing a top down video?
Yeah.
Okay, which point
decides that's what it'll
be
for sale.
Yeah.
Which one is the... Oh, there's an arrow. Okay.
Yeah, there's an
go
arrow
for it.
That goes off this side.
Weak!
Yeah, spin that better. We need a nice long video.
Grab by like the screwdriver.
Yeah, you just use the screwdriver and just give her power.
That'll work. It doesn't need to be a long one.
We are
well,
eating at.
Well, yeah, that too.
I feel so tall. It's really warm.
I think that says trop smoothie or noodles.
Oh, yeah. Trop smoothie or noodles. Okay.
No.
This way.
This is how our connections work, obviously. Hey, Dad!
No. The light came on that time.
Hey, Gabe, what are you doing?
Sanding the wood.
On what?
Concrete slab.
Just checking.
Who needs a brick slab when we have a trebuchet that has all the tools we need?
Look at that. Look at that.
Need the hammer just split on one side of the wood.
Is it like...
That is perfect. Aaron's gonna be so proud.
You guys removed the ladder from the place that we needed the ladder to put it on.
Yeah,
the
I don't know why.
Look at that.
We had to blow the trebuchet.
I sanded it.
Yeah.
Aaron, it's
concrete.
Flush. I sanded it on the concrete.
But don't put that in a video. Any questions?
No.
Great.
Why good. This is a problem.
Well, they haven't seen
this.
We're
actually, in fact, sharing a solution to a problem.
I
hope this is God's greatest creation.
When people call this the Steel Bible,
they
mean it.
The last one's fun to me. Of me, like, cutting out pieces and going, oh, wait, I need to actually connect these somehow.
We break out the scales and we just measure it. That's what I would do.
That's honestly.
That's what Aaron was thinking for this entire meeting. He was like, we draw everything to scale and then hold up the tool.
Yeah. We okay, why have you my judges?
I'm ready,
here.
I'm ready.
Yes.
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 No.
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. You can also go forward, Gabe. Yes.
Not much because the bolt head's gonna be there.
Okay, yeah.
Yes.
Yes. No.
Yes.
I feel like that's much more accurate.
That's better. That's
like, you'll get used to
yeah,
it.
Yeah, through build, like, I was getting good at it with, like, seven notes.
I love the art dimensions. Let me whack this whiteboard six times and see if our dimensions are accurate enough.
Shut up, Gabriel.
Bunch.
Yes, this is what it doesn't look like, but it's not Swiss cheese yet.
Savor this moment.
You're not gonna weld it with the duct tape?
I thought we were.
I hit my hand on
like, we'll do buckaroo.
Four members, one bolt. That is an accurate
statement.
We will
still be starting at 3 o'clock. On Monday, Wednesday, Friday, we will still be starting at 4 o'clock on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Other than
TIGGING.
Damn it!
It's closed. Did you just get that on video?
It's like welding for kindergarten.
Yeah, because substructures don't work the same way as superstructures.
You can set your phone down, Sam.
No, this is great video content, Aaron. This is great
like,
content.
Please stop. I'm embarrassed.
Okay, Hayden, you have to come up with the names for all of them because Ruth's just going like A A B B.
Oh, no, that's not allowed.
I've been denied.
Got any good names?
The very first one.
Hayden Kasdorf.
Fringe? Stink? Stinky!
Stinky!
I don't think it's Oh yeah, okay, you're good. You scared me. It's like, did you just mix some of them up? I need to sandpaper.
Stinky boy!
Oh, there's a different name on each one?
Yeah.
I feel dumb now.
Yeah, because they have to have, like, named pairs. Everything, so you can only really do, like, two-worded things.
Or, like, a four-word if you do, like, two on each sometimes.
But since they're so small.
Oh, yeah, it's recording. Absolutely. Remember the rules. Assume you're being recorded at all times.
All times, so please stop cussing.
Shenanigans. Shenanigans.
Yeah, the faces are going to need to be fixed up so that they slide.
Can you keep this glass?
No, it's plastic. Is it glass? I think it's plastic.
It made a teeny.
Do the fingernail test.
That's plastic.
Thank you so much.
And get it ready.
We want to know what colors they have available, but it's most likely going to be light gray.
Okay, I will figure out what they have available. Am I allowed to substitute for light gray if
it's
not available?
Yeah, we want yellow.
Well, perfect, I love yellow.
We have to change the color of the logo if we want yellow. It's because,
I'm not going to...
No, like, the bridge in the logo is currently gold, so we can't have yellow.
So, like, I'm
gold.
Ruth, I know. Okay. I know.
So we might ask for another version of the logo.
I was thinking either light gray or if they don't have that, like a darker gray.
No,
we just want high contrast.
I know.
What?
Magenta, hot pink, or blaze orange so at Nationals we blend in with the mark.
Blaze orange it is!
You put up your hand and I was waiting for you to regret it.
Robbie!
This is why I stopped high-fiving me.
Very
like...
A flat hand. That was not a flat hand problem.
Okay, I will go with light gray, but if they don't, I think hot pink should wear a backup color.
If they have blaze orange. Legitimate.
Okay, orange or pink, vote right now.
Orange.
Okay, for orange, raise your hands.
Woo!
Okay.
This is a logo that's navy blue and gold.
Yeah, navy blue and gold is the logo.
Honestly,
I feel like pink is
better.
Yeah, pink is.
I'm fine with hot pink.
Sure.
Great.
Okay, light gray.
No one's school colors.
Why don't
hot pink,
you just
so
text us when we figure out the colors if light gray doesn't work?
Hey, Aaron, Ruth gave me full control over this. Take it up with her.
Hot pink if they don't, and they have blaze orange.
So hot pink, blaze orange, light
gray. Light gray,
hot pink, blaze orange.
I thought it was
all. Each school has theoretically 12.24 kips of strength.
I think we'll be fine.
In tension.
Yes,
so it
because
should
the
be
all of the load is going through every single bolt. Wee woo wee woo wee woo.
Gabriel.
What?
It's not the time for nuts.
Someone texted me today from like freshman high school because they saw the welding video and they were like, is this you? And I was like,
yes.
39 inches? How many did you get through?
You might want to clean that.
Oh, you're one short?
You said 14.
Oh, I thought you just said 13.
I said 14.
Okay.
I can't wait to give this to Sam.
Thoughts, ideas, prayers, hopes, dreams, aspirations.
Does anybody have a compass to like
draw? I have a compass.
To draw circles?
Yep.
That shows the angle, right?
No.
You have to have a fancy compass to have angles.
Well, it's
compass.
A fancy compass. It just doesn't have the angles on it.
Sorry.
It's Staedtler. It's a fancy compass.
Brand name drop.
Full Metal with the little walkie boy for like doing scales on maps. Come at me.
Sorry, I insulted your compass.
Yeah. It's my dad's old compass.
This will
from when he was a surveyor.
The angle will be correct.
correct. And actually needed to draw his maps because he's old.
Look how rigid it is.
She is.
She a battle axe now.
Yes, Tony.
This is 36 inches because when you're reading numbers upside down, a 6 looks an awful lot like a 9.
Has been Ruth approved. I hope that makes the blooper reel.
Okay, I love thoughts.
Here on the sidelines.
Yeah.
For what? Your sustainable presentation?
No, I'm telling you, I'm gonna walk around taking pictures in the wacky waving inflatable tube man.
Can you imagine if like you showed up in the back and in the presentation? Just for like what's happening. Don't worry, they're our cheering squad. This is fine.
I feel like everyone's in neon pink and going like this.
Yeah, but if I'm wearing it as the camera person, everybody would know where to look.
Yeah. Sam, you could hot glue the art stick at the correct angle.
Yeah, because we can
that's a good one.
Because we can make a 45-degree angle and then cut it in half and then just keep bisecting it until we get the angle that we need.
Or we could create a similar triangle with a 15.9-degree angle that we could draw on the ground that didn't have to be 48 inches long.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's kind of the same thing.
We can match
easier.
Them. We can match them and find, you know, the
and
average.
And then cut out a sheet of paper and then glue the yardstick to the whatever at the angle.
Yeah, and then stick it in a box.
Yep. That we made out of cardboard, potentially.
It's not the worst idea. It's also not the best.
It's far from the worst. Far from the best. It's right in the middle.
That's where we aim to be.
Yeah. Jack of all trades, master of none, but still better than a master of one. Hmm?
Okay, well, so, quick nap time.
Roof of the map, while we're talking. I don't know if that's gonna work.
It worked enough.
My phone just gave me my bedtime notification like it does every day at 9:45. And I have not gone to bed.
I'm currently getting sparks through the holes in my coveralls. It's burning my boobs. Why are we the best team?
What? It's a real puzzling question here.
Yeah, pain and suffering.
Yeah.
Video. I hope you know. So, more dumb ideas. We love those.
No, Aaron's thinking something.
Oh, I don't want the camera pointing at me to say
speak
this.
Speak the dumb idea.
Okay.
Why not?
It's not at you anymore.
Why not just make a trailer pitch?
You put this tube in the vise
and squish it real good. No.
It's 035.
I simply refuse. Nick, what is your dumb idea? 035,
Aaron. The ones going to the leg are actually 049.
Yeah, we ran out of 035.
Still.
No.
That means stronger.
There are no dumb ideas except for whatever the hell we're doing.
To write out dumb ideas, feel
Hello. What?
Why? I don't know why, but I don't have boots on fire.
You're
top five.
I try to be helpful.
And obviously I don't know a whole lot of what's going on, but I'm
go on.
It's
none of us know what's going on, guys.
I feel like that cannot end up on the internet.
That's going in the not rated version. Tell me if I'm wrong now what I think Sam's idea was.
Don't look at that well.
It was worth a shot. Sometimes the finger hammer works. That's a bad term.
Icky.
Why are we the best bridge team?
Why are we the best bridge
team? Yeah. That is an
open
book.
I've said it a lot.
Like, we have yelled that.
Oh, okay.
Okay, because the point of the video, just in case you're aware, is us supposed to be selling our construction firm's abilities for this bridge. So we're trying to make it seem like we are the best firm that you should hire to design and build this bridge.
Oh.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Yeah, sure. Okay, that's like perfect. So this is our radius. How long is this?
From which part of your from end of it
tip
to
the before my finger.
Two and a quarter.
There you go.
This is taking forever.
I'm sorry.
Make
cry.
Him go faster.
Okay. Go faster. I was supposed to go faster.
Also, I hope you know that I was right when I said I had shot sparks in my boobs because I can feel stuff in my bra.
That's good.
Very uncomfortable.
Talk about the best part about this bridge.
You told me that is why we're the best bridge
team. Okay, why are we the best bridge team? Okay, I want you to start by introducing yourself.
I'm Hayden Kasdorf. I don't have a position. I don't... Do you want me to
no.
say that I was captain forever ago. I still haven't graduated. Hi, I'm Hayden Kasdorf. We're gonna need it.
Okay. Why are we... Okay.
It's 5:01.
I'm zooming out. Don't worry. Anything else you want to share about this bridge?
First place, baby. As if the radius doesn't work. What number was it?
7.5.
Okay. I'm gonna take a picture of this, and then I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna try to draw it. Not on the computer, but like to scale.
But you have a compass, so drawing this for you.
Exactly, that's why I'm gonna go home and draw it.
Okay.
I'm gonna go home to sleep.
You are home.
They're having marital problems.
I'm married down. We have a prenup.
Three-dimensional lats are critical to keeping your bridge from doing this.
Okay.
My favorite part about being on bridge.
My favorite tool in the bridge lab is the buffing pads. My favorite tool in the bridge lab is the new buffing pads because they don't have a hole in the center, so you can just roll the tube as you buff it. That's what I do. I just roll. So I move down the tube.
Go, 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 go!
Awesome.
You fell in.
Sorry,
so
we had to get Tony out of the trash can.
My knees.
Aaron is a cool.
Why are we the best bridge team?
The best bridge team because we're the... No, I can't. We're not the best because we're the best. We just are. I want a good answer. We're the best bridge team because we are the School of Mines, and that is rooted in technology and being the best engineers we can.
Anything else you want to say? I would put it, you did the exact same thing last year.
Good bridge.
It's a great bridge. I think that's all I really need to say.
Alumni approved.
Hold on, don't take those out there. They're so hot. Where'd the fan go? I'm not looking at vending machines. They just keep popping up on my marketplace.
How are you?
So these are Hayden's. And these are Ruth's. You be the judge.
Jesus.
Welding.
Those are your finger exercises for...
Do you have a scratch on your lens?
No. Like, it doesn't show up when I film.
Oh.
I think it's just like a piece, yeah. Just a scuzz.
We just need extra hands. So, like, hold things, move things.
Oh. Kai has those.
I got two. They may or may not work.
I can make a bear rug for under $650.
For what?
A bear rug.
Do you need a bear rug?
No.
You know how to do taxidermy?
Yeah. I was a taxidermist apprentice for 4 years, bro.
I have a bear skin.
Why can't you be normal with your hands?
Because he has ADHD.
Why do you have one in your pocket, one half in your pocket?
Because my phone's blocking this one. What's he doing with that camera, Sam?
Recording.
Okay.
Oh. I just want to make your life a little easier.
What? Who is that in one of the videos they've done with Hayden? That was really hard to get out for some reason. It was like, no, no, no. Don't! Again, this is all Sam, so...
Oh, it's not your setup?
Huh?
What? What do you mean?
No, these are mine, but Sam is the one that has to watch him.
Oh, yeah. No, Sam, she laughs every time she watches us be stupid.
How do I eat this cake?
What? What the heck?
Well, joke's on you. Now Sam has more videos to watch.
That sounds like the joke's on her.
Yeah, joke's on Sam, mostly.
Yeah, but then Sam can kill you.
Sam's not going to. He's invincible.
She needs me.
Not really, no. She's graduated. She doesn't have to be.
She doesn't have to be, she's done. That's why we're going to the zoo.
This is weird.
What?
Help.
Oh.
Hey, Gabe, honk?
hey, Gabe, my eyes are up here.
Oh, hey, Tony, what's that?
In the river. Where is that? I'm dead.
So I think...
Okay, the river's not real, right?
Yeah, the river can't hurt us. The river isn't...
Damn, I can swim.
I have a life jacket on.
I got those arm floaties.
Yeah, I have arm floaties. Good, good.
A trumpet?
A short bit.
Yes, you're a trumpet. Stop it!
I mean, Hayden does give off trumpet energy.
He does.
Yeah, and the trumpets, they go...
One brain cell!
Hang on, you want to do something fun?
Let's go to the Excel spreadsheet.
Yep.
Follow me.
I think you guys will be fine.
We're going to be fine no matter what. We got this.
Yeah. I think you guys are...
To Nat test, we
go. Ho, hi. Hi, ho.
We got this.
To San Diego we go.
Flexion aggro.
Just a hole. Just a hole?
Just a hole?
It's not just a hole. It's a drill hole.
Why am I holding a wrench?
Air blast! I'm an airbender.
I'm an earthbender.
Bro, I'm trying to get
you call me that and then you do it too!
Yeah, but I did it successfully.
What, sitting on the hole?
Yeah.
The hole. You make an excellent gay guy.
Ooh, my knees are starting to hurt now.
Hey, scoot in so we can see right. Hooked up. I guess I should turn the camera up so
we
can focus in. Beautiful, you're actually smiling.
There's milk in that. Do you really believe there's milk in Little Caesars?
Yeah.
Yes!
No!
I've seen what it does to Hayden.
She doesn't act like that.
No, I've seen what it does to Hayden.
That.
I can't argue with that.
It's actually in for once.
Oh, my bad, sir. Just need to breathe not for tall people.
Hey, it's not for short people either.
I think it did. Homophobic. One of you said, no straightening. No straightening of the chop saw. It's out and it's proud.
I think that was me.
Yeah, that's why I'm not the one making it straight.
Oh, we love an ally.